Hello, welcome back to Aggie's channel. What are we doing today? We're making kimchi jjigae today. Yeah, with the Korean girls, being authentic Korean. Yeah. So right now, we just put some oil in the pan with some. What kind of meat is this?
Mokdal.
Neck meat.
Okay.
So you can learn how to cook and learn another language at the same time.
Now we're gonna season it
with some salt
and pepper.
One tip for it not to stick is when you put your oil, and you should heat up your pan first and then put the meat in. Because if you put it when the pan is still cold, it's gonna stick like this. The onions are being so naughty. And now we're gonna add the kimchi.
How much do we add?
Does it look good already? Usually you don't put chicken broth, you put the like little anchovy and kelp broth, but we don't have that, so we're gonna put chicken broth, or you can put water.
Where's the lid?
Now you just wait for it to boil for a little while, for like 10 minutes, and then put the tofu in, and then wait till it boils again, and then put green onions in. But we don't have green onions, so we're gonna take that out. Bagel! Like the kimchi jjigae is about to be done. So we're gonna put in the tofu right now. Put it on top and then let it boil for a little bit. Okay, so let's see.
Ooh, gorgeous burger.
Okay, let's try it. See if it's flavorful.
So now we're gonna do a little mukbang.
Orkune means like it's really shione. It's hot, but it's like cool.
Refreshing.
It's like comfort food.
Yeah.
Comforting. Like whenever I go home, like I always eat kimchi jjigae. Mm-hmm. Well, because my mom loves it.
Does it make you feel at home?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we're gonna watch our drama now and finish our dinner. See you guys next time. What do you say?
I don't know.
Like and subscribe.